career can also tackle a bit sa imong career. I know you've had experience as a general manager and kuan sad, no? I think in casino.
I was with Pagco for 7 years, but I was very young. That was my second job. First was being a part of the sales audit team of Robinsons. But it was pioneer, actually. Like, my life is pioneer. Pioneer for Robinsons, pioneer for Wisdom, pioneer for City Sports Club. Pioneer.
Okay. So, unsa man imong realizations throughout your career in kana in corporate or management?
Do extra mile. I am where I am. It's because I do extra mile. Always have empathy.
So towards people, employees, subordinates.
Subordinates, and also customer service is very important. Customer service is really important, and you have to know your place. Even if you're the manager, etc., you have to know your place. So you have to treat everyone well. If you're not a saint, you know, you're not a saint, you make mistakes, but then as much as possible, bear in mind that you are not there to be served, not even by your subordinates. So you're there to learn also from them. And then one good thing I learned is sometimes I have my own style. And then when you have new employees, you let them do their style. If you have the same result, then allow them to do their own style. Yeah. Like before, I was not like that. Like, I want my own way of working things out. So I want also you to follow my way. So
uptight, like, sa unang mga control freak in a way.
Control freak in a way. But then I learn later also because of seminars and experience.
Mas more flexible and
allow the young ones to do their own, you know, do their own style.
Yeah, okay. And then learn from them. I guess lahi tag strengths and lahi tag wiring. So what works for you might not work for the other.
You young people often call us loading.
Loading.
Kaluoy niya, loading. Oh my God.
Nakaapas sa mga advancements.
As long as you have the same result, as long as it's for the good of the company, you know, yeah. It's effective. Oh.
Yeah. Lahi bitaw. Leadership, management styles, etc. Because people are really complex, man good. Like, lain-lain tag quirk. So it's very hard to come together to really unite for, like, a common goal na mauning agendas company. Lain-lain og ways, lain-lain og batasan. So, sa di jud malikay mga conflicts. And it's hard to get people together.
People my age, people my age or even older, like, they don't believe in, marabag, especially in sa family business, they want their kids really to take over.
Unspoken expectation or nanay ka nang gi-groom na ba? And sometimes these kids are reluctant to really, maybe they want a different path, right?
Yes, I'm saying that, Michael, because then there's a family that I know that, you know, the kids were saying, Ma, why don't we try hiring a manager, somebody who's not blood related, but, you know, get her ideas. Now, it worked well for a family. Ni yeah. Boom, go to ilang
kuan. It can work, kaysa if, let's say, mangunay jud. Tanan butang.
I mean, sometimes it's good for you to be flexible.
Kailangan jud
kay. Kailangan mga old-fashioned people ba kailangan lang gyud
meme adaptable, flexible.
Flexible.
Kay lain-lain mangug scenario. Each scenario thrown at you murag lahi ang dynamic. So it's really unique. So you have to assess clearly. Di lang kanang murag ihansak lang pina one size fits all or naray formula na ready na. Oo. Yeah, di mao dili ineffective. Maragug ka ng mga libro na theory niya. Hindi mo dyan ma-apply usay sa atong culture kay lain-lain man atong individual or unique setting. Okay.
I can talk for, you know, I have so many things to share in my head, but I would rather not, because otherwise I would just be talking about a lot of other things.
Yeah, maybe there's something you'd like to talk about at the top of your mind.
No,
lang.
I was about to tell you a very specific example is, you know, even my son's resume, because I asked him to prepare a resume very recently, and then I realized, you know what, it's different. The way you present now is different from the way we presented before. Ours was more formal. Then I was so surprised with his. It started with an essay, etc., etc. And then it was
what presentation is this?
Resume. So it's different.
Yeah,
so,
yeah. Sa una
ginoo ko.
Sorry, biodata.
Do not use the words the Lord's name.
Okay. Oo, mantay filter dire.
Oo, so funny because ours would be picture, address, you know, how to contact, you know, work experience.
Pero pa man na karon? Well, but I still do.
His presentation was different.
Yeah.
Oo. Okay. Then perhaps you put work press. There was still work experience, etc., but it was different. And then I also did interviews for this is how many years back. So I was so surprised. Nga kami trained gin me when you go to an interview, what you call this office attire. I was so surprised. Nga someone came to an interview naka sani midriff ba na? Do you call it midriff? Hmm. That's how you.
Yanang kita lagi tiyan.
O lagi.
Mao ba?
Ah, naka long skirt so
ako na I do interviews sa among employees. Napa man gyapon ang you know
office
there, oh. Yeah, office gyapon.
Siguro I was just so surprised nga you know maybe a couple of them you know appeared and then they were not in office attire. So ko wala na din ni training skwelahan karon.
Nanay ka ng shift ba? Mm-hmm. Pero hinay-hinay, but I think there is Philippines, di pa sad ana ka drastic ang changes. Mm-hmm. Napamanggapoy ka ng mga traditions are still in place. Ba?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you've had extensive experience sa management, sa yeah, running Alta and casino. Yeah, you're from Cebu. Anything else you might want to share or cover?
The jobs or the career I was really, really happy with was casino. Casino, you have no pressure. It's nice. You're not pressured at all because you don't bring the work at home. You just manage your table as long as
you. What exactly did you do when you worked at casino?
I was treasury head at a very young age, but then I got envious of the income of the gaming people, so I applied for croupier. I applied for casino dealer. So I was brought to Manila for training. So I know baccarat, blackjack, you know, paigao, big and small.
Na dealer jud ka?
Yes.
Oh, ikaw jud ang.
Oh, ako na dealer jud ko.
Maba.
Na dealer jud ko, and we were even I also applied for we were on loan to a company in England, Hull, England. So I was with them also for about 6 or 7 months. Mm-hmm. So I was also a dealer in Hull, England. So
kuya ng casino sad no.
Enjoyable good. Enjoy makalingaw good. Makalingaw.
You've probably encountered many gambling addicts or kanang mga frequent.
It's zip. I know a lot zip. Oh. I know a lot especially during those times in Nibel Hills. Lahog ah, so many.
So na jay uban na towards casino kay.
Addictive
ba niya? Di jud ka ko an daghan jud na. Sige, hilom na lang.
Hilom na lang ko because sino I can start mentioning names and they will probably sue me.
Pero kuya na murag na bisyo ba. Kanang if mahook jud ka long term.
But one thing good
it's hard
about Pangkor.
To get out of that rut.
Yes, one thing good about Pangkor, if they catch you gambling as employees, you're terminated right away. Because
so you're really not allowed to.
We're not allowed. Of course, some people would try to, you know, this what they call this hilum lang ana. But then once they find out, then they will really terminate you, because the temptation to get money from you know the chips, it's there. It all the money is there on the table. So there were cases wherein some of the dealers would try to what do you call this smuggle a chip which is worth like 10,000 pesos, you know. They would put it under the belt or under the
Morris
shoes.
Go pa day ana bisag ginagmay ng chip
terminated right away because
daghan ba cases like that is it
not,
frequent
not so much because they know already that the company the Pangkor Met business wala pa sailo even if it's just 100 pesos 200 pesos they'll terminate you.
Interesting.
Mm-mm. Interesting.
The interesting ang kuan. Pero ako wa jud ko kanang sugal-sugal ma kuyawan kuan. Kay basin,
ko, talawan kay kumusugal.
Basin mahook ba? Kuya na.
Oh, wala, talawan kay kumusugal.
Wadyo ko ka gamble in my life pa.
Okay.
Yeah.